Have you ever wondered what secrets lie beneath the sands of time? What stories do the remnants of ancient civilizations whisper to us? Today, we embark on a thrilling journey to unravel the mysteries behind eight of the most astonishing archaeological discoveries. So, put on your explorer's hat and join us as we unveil the wonders of the past. Our adventure begins high in the Italian Apennines, where an imposing figure stands as a silent guardian of centuries gone by. The Apennine Colossus, a massive statue dating back to the 16th century, watches over the Garden of Wonders below. Legend has it that hidden passages and secrets lie within the colossal figure, adding an air of mystery to this Italian masterpiece. Now, let's journey to the heart of Thailand, where the ancient city of Ayutthaya reveals its forgotten temples. Once a flourishing capital, Ayutthaya fell victim to war and destruction. The remnants of temples and statues now stand as echoes of a bygone era, telling tales of resilience and the passage of time. From Asia, our quest takes us to the Arabian Peninsula, where the deserted oasis of Marib in Yemen hides a history as vast as the sands surrounding it. Marib was once a thriving center of civilization, boasting advanced irrigation systems. As the wind whispers through the abandoned ruins, we explore the mystery of a lost oasis that once quenched the thirst of an ancient people. Back to Italy, but this time to the captivating region of Matera, known for its cave dwellings carved into the limestone. These ancient homes, dating back thousands of years, tell the story of a community that adapted to its surroundings in an extraordinary way. Walking through the narrow alleyways, we uncover the secrets of a city etched into the rocks. Our journey now takes a mystical turn to Peru, where the mysterious site of a Pucanac Tianan Mirada de los Dioses awaits. The name itself invokes a sense of the divine, and as we explore the ancient terraces and stone structures, we unravel the spiritual significance embedded in the landscape. What secrets do these sacred grounds hold? In the heart of Karnataka, India, lie the forgotten temples of Vijayanagara, a once thriving empire that stood as a beacon of art and architecture. Amidst the ruins, intricate carvings and colossal structures tell stories of kings, queens, and a civilization that embraced both spirituality and grandeur. Now, let's soar across the ocean to the vast deserts of California, USA, where the ancient geoglyphs of Blythe and Talios leave their mark on the landscape. Massive drawings etched into the earth depict human and animal figures, leaving archaeologists and historians puzzled about their purpose and origin. What messages do these colossal figures convey? Our final destination brings us to the rugged landscapes of Armenia, where the megalithic stones of Karahunj stand in silent testimony to an ancient astronomical observatory. Karahunj, often referred to as the Armenian Stonehenge, sparks curiosity about the ancient people who meticulously arranged these stones to unlock the secrets of the cosmos. And there you have it, eight archaeological wonders that transport us through time and space. Each discovery offers a glimpse into the rich tapestry of human history. With that said, thanks for joining us on this fascinating journey. Until next time, keep exploring the hidden gems of our world.